टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टुडे पार्ट थर्ड ऑफ द लेसन मैडम राइड्स द बस. टुडे इज द थर्ड डे एंड यू केम टू रीड यस्टरडे दैट हाउ डिड वल्ली मैनेज टू कलेक्ट फेयर मनी एंड हाउ डिड सी मैनेज टू कम आउट फ्रॉम द होम विदाउट द नॉलेज ऑफ हर पेरेंट्स पार्टिकुलरली मदर एट द टाइम ऑफ स्नोरिंग ऑफ हिज हर मदर एंड फर्दर एनी हाउ सी मैनेज टू कैच द बस एनी हाउ सी मैनेज टू ट्रेवल अप टू द टाउन. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट टूडे. द बस रोल्ड ऑन नाउ कटिंग अक्रॉस अ बेयर लैंडस्केप नाउ रशिंग थ्रू अ टिनी हैमलेट HAMLET हैमलेट मींस विलेज गांव आर पास्ट एन ऑड वे साइड शॉप मींस व्हेन बस स्टार्टेड टू प्रोसीड टुवर्ड्स टाउन बाय अडॉप्टिंग द पथ ऑफ द हाईवे देन इट क्रॉस्ड रोडवे टिनी स्मॉल विलेज एंड अदर एटसेट्रा. समटाइम्स द बस सीम्ड ऑन द पॉइंट ऑफ गॉबलिंग अप अनदर व्हीकल. गॉबलिंग अप का मतलब होता है टू टेक ओवर दैट वॉज कमिंग टूवर्ड्स देम आर अ पेडेस्ट्रियन क्रॉसिंग द रोड बट लो समहाउ इट पास्ड ऑन स्मूथली लीविंग ऑल ऑब्स्टिकल्स सेफली बिहाइंड. ट्रीज केम रनिंग टूवर्ड्स देम बट देन स्टॉप्ड एज द बस रीच्ड देम एंड सिंपली स्टूड देयर हेल्पलेस फॉर अ मोमेंट बाय द साइड ऑफ द रोड बिफोर रशिंग अवे इन द अदर डायरेक्शन. Slowly, what happened? Bus started to proceed towards the town and Valli was taking pleasure of each and every sight, occasion, moment. During the travel, Valli saw that how bus was stopping at many places, lowering its motion speed, sometimes helplessly standing at same place because of the obstacle hurdle of the front side that is due to any animal, due to peace, due to crossing of the man, etc. Means anyway, anyhow, bus kept continue either stopping, then going on, stopping, then going on, and thus bus kept continue its proceeding towards the town. And Valli was taking pleasure by sitting in the bus. Suddenly, Valli clapped her hands with glee. Glee means extreme happiness. अचानक क्या हुआ कि वल्ली जो है ताली बजाने लगी. अ यंग काउ टेल हाई इन द एयर वाज रनिंग वेरी फास्ट राइट इन द मिडल ऑफ द रोड. एंड व्हाई डिड वल्ली क्लैप हर हैंड्स बिकॉज शी सेज दैट देयर वाज अ काउ ऑन द मिडल ऑफ द रोड एंड दिस काउ वाज रनिंग फास्टली ऑन द मिडल ऑफ द रोड जस्ट फ्रंट ऑफ द बस. Right in the front of the bus slowed to a crawl and the driver sounded his horn loudly again and again, but the more he honked, the more frightened the animal became and the faster it galloped always right in front of the bus. Faster it galloped का मतलब तेजी से उछल कूद करके भागना, disturb होकर के भागना. So, Valli saw that how that cow was running by galloping mid of the road. Driver was trying to make side that cow by honking its horn, but all was in vain. Cow was not giving way to the bus. Then, rather than it was running just front of the bus in mid of the road. And this sight was very pleasant, very cheerful, attractive, and the source of the glee for the Valli. Somehow, this was very funny to Valli. She laughed until there were tears in her eyes. And Valli laughed up to such extent, having seen such sight of cow and bus, that the tears overflew from her eyes. उसके आँखों से स्वतः हंसने के कारण आंसू आ गए. उसे इतनी खुशी हुई, उतनी खुशी, चरमोत्कर्ष की खुशी जिंदगी में Valli को कभी नहीं हुई थी. Hey lady, have not you laughed enough? Called the conductor. Better save some for tomorrow. during the laughing of the bully conductor interrupted her by saying that, "Hey lady, hey girl, keep silence, don't laugh so much and save your laughing for another day." Dekho, actually this is the philosophy of life through the mouth of the conductor. जब आप ज़्यादा हंसते हो तो यह लाइफ का फिलॉसफी है कि कहीं ना कहीं जिंदगी में दुख भी उसके बाद आता है. इसलिए लोग कहते हैं कि अपनी हंसी अपनी खुशियां संभाल के रखो, बचा के रखो अगले दिन के लिए भी. कब खर्च हो जाए, कम कहाँ खर्च हो जाए, कोई ठीक नहीं. सेम थिंग वाज विथ द बल्ली. कंडक्टर वाज प्रेजेंटिंग इनडायरेक्टली फिलॉसफी दैट बल्ली, कीप साइलेंस, डोंट लाफ सो मच एंड सेव योर लाफिंग फॉर अनदर नेक्स्ट डे एंड नेक्स्ट डे. At last the cow moved off the road. Finally cow removed from the road and soon the bus came to a railroad crossing. A speck of the train could be seen in the distance, growing bigger and bigger as it drew near. Then it rushed past the crossing gate with a tremendous roar and rattle. Roar means garjan awaaz, sound. Rattle means hota hai khankhanahat, khadkhadahat. Means Valli saw that bus stopped at the gateway of the road, crossing of the road, and there a train was passing and roaring and rattling. Anyhow, train passed from the crossing and then gave the way to the bus and other passengers, shaking the bus. Then the bus went on and passed the train station. It's after passing of the train, bus moved on, crossed the railway station. From there it traversed means went on the way which was busy, adopted the way, well laid out shopping street, and turning entered a wider thoroughfare. Such big bright looking shops, what glittering displays of clothes and other merchandise, such big crowds. And when bus crossing the station entered into the market through the highway along with the highway, then Valli saw that how much shops were there and how people were gathered, crowded there to purchase their own things, clothes, shops and other things, etc. And every sight was glittering, means attracting to the Valli. Stuck dumb with wonder means due to surprise, Valli was stunned. Nothing was going on in her mind because she was totally stunned, become stunned, awaked, amazed, totally. Valli gaped at everything. Gaped, G-A-P-D, gaped means gazed at with the opened mouth. खुले मुंह से हर चीज को घूरती देखती रही. Then the bus stopped and everyone got off except Valli. And then suddenly, but stopped at its stoppage. Now everyone was knowing that this was the last stoppage for bus, but Valli was not knowing. So she remained sit in that on her place. "Hey lady," said the conductor. Then conductor addressed Valli as lady and said, "Are not even ready to get off?" And inquired of whether she was or if she was not ready to get off. "This is as far as your 30 paise takes you." And further suggested that travel has completed, for which Valli had paid 30 paise of the one trip. "No," Valli said, "I am going back on this same bus." She took another 30 paise from her pocket and handed the coins to the conductor on the suggestion to get down because stoppage was there. Bus was on the stoppage, last stoppage. Valli told conductor that she was not going to get off from the bus because she had to return again back to the home, to the village, by same bus, and for that she again picked out 30 paise from her pocket and handed over to the conductor of the bus. "Why is something the matter?" This was the statement of conductor. "No, nothing the matter. I just felt like having a bus ride, that's all." And Valli replied that no, there is no matter. She just wanted to have fun of the bus traveling. This was the reply from the little kid. And having heard, probably conductor had shocked. शायद उसे झटका लग गया होगा कंडक्टर को कि क्या भी किससे पाला पड़ा. Don't you want to have a look at the sights now that you are here? Then narrator again inquired of from Valli Veda. She did not want to have a sight of the market and town when she was there at first occasion. All by myself, I would be much too afraid. Then Valli replied that it is fearful for her to get alone in the market. Greatly amused by the girl's way of speaking, the conductor said, but you were not afraid to come in the bus. Having heard the reply from the side of the Valli, conductor got surprised that such little kid was speaking in such melodious and frequent way. And then he interrogated to Valli whether she was not fearing of when she entered into the bus all alone. Nothing to be afraid of about that, she answered, and Valli replied that there was no need, there was nothing to be afraid of in entering into the bus, in traveling into the bus, on the bus. Well then, why not go to that stall over there and have something to drink? Nothing to be afraid of about the either. And then conductor suggested Valli to travel, to go to the bus stall where the bus was stopped, and to have some drink, cold drink, etc., because there was no place to get fear there where the everyone was present. Even the conductor himself was present there as a guider, a guide, as the protector of the Valli. Oh no, I could not do that, Valli said. That no, she could not do that anyhow anymore. When then, let me bring you a cold drink. Then conductor said that okay, if you don't want to go and come out of the bus due to your fear, then let me bring some cold drink for you, because you are a little kid and it is needed greatly to you. No, I don't have enough money, just give me my ticket, that's all. Then Valli said that no, there was no need to give or to afford her cold drink from the side of conductor. Just she demanded for her ticket of the 30 paise, that was all correct for her. Nothing was needed extra for the Valli. It will be my treat and not cost you anything. Then conductor told Valli that no, Valli, don't get fear. It would be on my cost, means on his cost. He told that he would purchase cold drink on his own cost and would afford to Valli to drink. वो क्या कह रहे, चिंता मत करो, इसके पैसे तुम्हें नहीं देने होंगे, मैं तुम्हें खिलाऊंगा पिलाऊंगा, तुम खा पी लेना. नो, she said firmly, please no. She resolutely rejected from being afforded the cold drink from the side of the conductor. The conductor shrugged, means hesitated, and they waited until it was time for the bus to begin the return journey. And then by sitting in the bus, and conductor waited the time when it would be for the returning to the again village. Again there were not many passengers. Again when time came to depart to the village from the bus stoppage of the town, bus could not fill completely, means there was sufficient place for Valli to be stood or to stand just beside of the window. खिड़की के बगल में खड़ी होकर आराम से देख सके amusementally, खुशी पूर्वक, आनंद से. वह एकदम आसान रास्ता था. आसान था Valli के लिए, क्यों? क्योंकि फिर से जब वापस बस हो रही थी टाउन से, तो फिर से वहां पे ट्रेवलर ज्यादा इकट्ठे नहीं हो सके. Now part 4. Would not your mother be looking for you? Look for means hota hai to wait. So conductor asked, interrogated Valli whether her mother was not looking for her. Mother was not in search for her, whether she would return or not. The conductor asked when he gave the girl her ticket. No one will be looking for me, she said. Valli replied that no, not only mother, even no one, every member of the family would not be waiting for her, will not be waiting for her, because no one was knowing whether Valli was in the home or out of the home. The bus started, and again there were the same wonderful sights, but departed from the town bus stoppage to the village, and again Valli saw the same sight, same scenery which were seen earlier during the going to the town. Wally was not bored in the slightest and greeted everything with the same excitement she would felt the first time. The Wally was so happy, extremely, in traveling the bus. She was taking pleasure and joy that she did not realize even a little bit boredom by sitting in bus or by traveling in bus, during the traveling of the bus. But suddenly she saw a young cow lying dead by the roadside just where it had been struck by some fast moving vehicle. But suddenly what happened? Bus reached at such a place where the earlier, during the travel to the town, means in earlier time, Wally had seen the running cow. And when bus reached there during the returning to the village, then she found that the same cow was lying dead. And this sight of the dead cow hurt Wally with deeply. मिस जो वली थी जब शहर जा रही थी गाड़ी में बैठकर एक्साइटेड थी उस समय जिस गाय को देखकर उसने क्लैपिंग की थी ताली बजाई थी वह गाय दौड़ भाग कर रही थी वही काऊ जब वली गाड़ी वापस बस हो रही थी तो वही गाय किसी गाड़ी के द्वारा चोटिल होकर मर चुकी थी और सड़क पे पड़ी थी और जब वली गाय का मरना देखती है और पड़ा हुआ देन उसे बहुत हर्ट होता है बहुत चोट दुख होता है कह रही है तो गाय मर गई है और सड़क पे पड़ी हुई है and then she started to recall the past memories during the travel during the tour to the town jab woh ja rahi thi us samay jo cheez woh dekhi us cheez ko use yaad aane laga ki are ye to gaya aise thi is cheez ko dekhkar se bahut dukh hua young cow lying beside the road moving vehicle is not that the same cow that ran in the front of the bus on our trip to town she asked the conductor and having seen that cow fallen on the earth as dead She interrogated to the conductor whether that was the same cow which was earlier running during the travel or during going to the town. वह पूछी कि क्या ये वही गाय है जो हम लोग जब जा रहे थे इधर से तो दौड़ रही थी अभी मरी पड़ी है. The conductor nodded. Nodded. देखो N-O-D. Nod means होता है like this. Means आप सर को affirmative में हाँ में हिलाते हो that is called nod. Nodded is the nodded past form participle form so here past form the conductor nodded and she was overcome with sadness means sadness sorrow hurt covered her mind overcame overcome का मतलब होता है विजय होना लेकिन यहाँ जो दुख है विजय क्या होगा लेकिन दुख जो है व्यक्ति को कवर कर लेता है साइकोलॉजिकली प्रेशराइज कर देता है एडवर्सली इफेक्ट करता है साइकोलॉजिकली तो जब वह बच्ची जानी she came to know that that was the same cow lying dead on the road then she got hurt and sadness due to sadness she became sorrowful and withered her charming attraction towards the travel got removed with sadness what had been a lovable means able to love means lovingly able to love to be loved जो प्यारा है attractive हो that is called lovable What had been a lovable, beautiful creature just a little while ago had now suddenly lost its charm and its life and looked so horrible, so frightening as it lay there, legs spread eagle, a fixed stare in its lifeless eyes, blood all over. Now Wally started to observe seriously that the same cow which was running just before, some time ago, 1 hour ago, now is lying dead here. Blood is bleeding from it through his eyes, through his mouth and ears. All charm, shine of its body had gone. And more than this, it was not running as earlier, lying, motionless, lifeless, has lost its charm. The bus moved on. The memory of the dead cow haunted her, dampening her enthusiasm. She no longer wanted to look out the window. Now Wally was so hurt, realizing so deep hurt that she was not willing and interested in looking out through the window on the road and the scenery of the nature as earlier she did. अब जो काय का मरना देख करके वल्ली इतनी दुखी हो गई कि अब उसे जो था किसी भी कीमत पे बाहर देखना अच्छा नहीं लग रहा था क्योंकि वह बहुत दुखी थी गाय के मरने से समझ रही थी कि कभी भी कुछ एडवर्स चीज उसे देखने को पड़ सकती है. She said thus, thus means इस प्रकार in this way. She sat thus glued to her seat. Glued, G-L-U-E. Glue means होता है to be affixed, चिपक जाना. Glued means affixed, चिपक गई. Her seat, yes, it is, until the bus reached her village at 3:40 means 3:40 पे bus reached to the village of the valley. She stood up and stretched herself. Then she turned to the conductor and said, "Well, sir, I hope to see you again." And when bus reached at the village near to her home, she get off from the bus and thanked to the conductor and expressed her hope expected from her side that they would miss the valley and the conductor both would meet again with each other soon. Okay, madam, he answered her smiling, whenever you feel like a bus ride, come and join us and don't forget to bring your fare. Conductor also gave approval to the hope of the valley and suggested not to forget her fare next time again. She laughed and jumped down from the bus. Then away she went running straight for home. Anyhow, she managed to return at village and finally, okay, बता देंगे अभी पढ़ो. तो finally she reached at her home cheerfully. When she entered her house, she found her mother awake and talking to one of Valley's aunts, the one from South East. This aunt was a real chatterbox, never closing her mouth once she started talking. When Valley reached at her home, she found that her mother had woke up and she was busy in talking with the other aunt, and that was aunt was chatterbox. Miss when she started to talk once, then never to stop. And where have you been? Said her aunt when Valley came in. She spoke very casually, not expecting a reply. So Valley just smiled and her mother and aunt went on with their conversation. When Valley entered into the room, she found talking her mother with some other aunt, another auntie, and the auntie was chatterbox. She usually casually asked with Valley whether had she been, but Valley did not reply, except smiling and went away. Yes, you are right, her mother said. So many things in our past and in the world outside, how can we possibly know about everything? And even when we do know about something, we often cannot understand it completely, can we? They were talking that everything, lot of things happened, took place around them, and they could not know those things. They become unaware of with those things. Oh yes, breathed Valley. Valley also replied in affirmative, yes, it was so. What, asked her mother, what's that you say? Mother asked, what did you say, Valley? Oh, well, said Valley, I was just agreeing with what you said about things happening without our knowledge. And Valley said, mother, Valley was replying to her mother that she was only approving the statement of her mother that lot of things take place around them, yet they could not come to know about the happening of those things. Just a chit of a girl, she is, said her aunt, and yet look how she pokes her nose. Pokes, to poke one's nose, इसका मतलब होता है कहीं भी टांग घुसा देना, कहीं भी टपक पड़ना. So aunt says that her habit, Valley's habit was to poke in any matter. Just as though she were a grown lady, Valley smiled to herself. She did not want them to understand her smile, but then there was not much chance of that was there. And thus, by smiling, Valley avoided her travel, able to hide, and thus the lesson completes. And Valley succeeded in traveling from village to town and from town to village, and thus she joyed a lot during her travel, and she was expecting that soon she would again collect money as fair and again would travel to the town and town to the village. Okay, that's all, your lesson completes. If you have
ये बोलो, ये कह रहे ना,
हम ठीक है साक्षी, आप बताइए क्या पूछना चाह रहे हैं. What does she eat? तो ठीक तो है. What is eaten by her? अच्छा हमारा हाल चाल जानना चाहते हो, ठीक है, थैंक यू लॉट ऑफ थैंक्स, ठीक है बेटा। क्या उमेश समझ में आया? आप लोगों को मैंने बताया था कि जब आप कोई सेंटेंस होता है उसमें केवल वर्ब खोजिए, उस वर्ब से दो क्वेश्चन पूछिए, हु व्हाट, बस दो चीज। व्हाट जो है सजीव निर्जीव दोनों के लिए अप्लाई होता है और ये ऑब्जेक्ट को सिंबलाइज करता है, यानी अगर कोई वर्ब से आप व्हाट पूछते हैं, व्हाट का जो आंसर आएगा अगर वह सजीव है तो डायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, निर्जीव है सॉरी सजीव है तो इनडायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, सजीव है तो अरे क्या बोलूं सजीव है तो इनडायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, निर्जीव है तो डायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट का जवाब होता है व्हाट, और हु पूछेंगे तो वो सब्जेक्ट होता है वर्ब का, यानी आप ईट से ही पूछिए हु ईट मैंगो। तो हु क्या है जो है रिप्लाई कौन आ रहा है, तो वहां पे वो जो आएगा जो यहाँ पे नहीं है, तो वहां पे व्हाट की व्हाट को अप्लाई कर लीजिए, तो वही चीज वहां इंट्रोगेटिव है, वही जानना है आपको, और व्हाट इट तो मैंगो वो तो रिप्लाई है ही, तो बस इसीलिए बेटा ग्रामर का वीडियो डालेंगे क्योंकि यहाँ ब्लर होने लगता है बोर्ड पे लाइव में, इसलिए